goes Papanikolaou, gets it up to Princesses. Princesses wants to go one-on-one against Taylor, goes up with the left, a nice move by Yorgos Princesses. Strongest on a nice pair, nice pick and roll right there. Wants to kick it back to Wiltshire. Wiltshire pulls up quick this time. Wiltshire drills the three. There it is. Some ball out of bounds. Missed J.C. Carroll coming to the corner, but it's Doncic trying to get the basket. Pulls up quick. Set a little fadeaway. Step back. Tompkins can't find the room to pull up. Tavares gets the line. There's Tompkins now. This time he's set. And there's the three. Doncic thinks about the three, then he steps back. Nice defense by Papanikolaou. But it just doesn't matter. Doncic outside. It's Papanikolaou on him. Oh, nice move by Doncic to the baseline. Oh, what a move by Luka. Strelnick. Strelnick getting to the basket. Oh, and it's swatted. Oh, we talked about the SWAT, Rob, the SWAT squad. Something quick on the run up the court. McClain gets a nice play there. It's Wiltshire who's going to pull up from deep. Probably shouldn't have faked, but gets the three off anyways. And what a play by the Canadian. Any space right there. Nice pass from Tompkins into Felipe. Felipe wants to go up, just body himself out, but doesn't get the roll. McClain tries to get the rebound. Kosar knocks it out to Tompkins. Tompkins from three, drills it, and brings the fans at her feet. Oh, there's Princess's beautiful looking play for the three. Princesses for three, drills it from deep. Tries to get the basket, gets pushed off with the high floater, and it floats in! Oh, it rolls into the basket, and it gives Olympiacos 1-point lead. One-on-one on Doncic. Doncic, nice defense by McClain. He falls, gets over to Compasso. Compasso can't get it off. There's a foul call, but it's possibly after the shot clock, and Doncic is still on the floor. There's no doubt about it. That's a great call by the referee crew right there. And Olympiacos gets the one.